Now I do it again, but quicker. Lel. At least now we have splits, yeah, that's true. I might just buy the crest from Andre and then just buy a shield when I'm talking to him. Might be better. Or I could upgrade the dragon tooth as well. To plus one. If I pick up the thing in Blighttown. Which I think is not worth it, but yeah. It doesn't really matter. Time for more dank glots. Dragon Greatsword? Nah, where's the Dragon Greatsword even? Is that the one down in Ash Lake? If it is, then no thank you. Like, it's so far out of the way that it's not worth it. I mean, Ash Lake, really? To go down the Ash Lake, it's minutes wasted. How about a giant dad build? Meh. No, this is the Havel Moosop run. Yay! Yeah, fast roll with Havels or without, whatever. It's gonna be pretty strong, but it's just too slow to get it. That I'm not really that interested in it. The Dragon King Great Axe is much more appealing, I think. Divine Sunlit Song is now hosting you. Yeah, there is an idea, but yeah. Forgot to toggle to my resins. right there. No problem, since I knew where they were in my inventory, so... Yeah, well... I don't know if you really need to upgrade it. Wrecked. I don't like being not full health here. You're just kidding me here. There's skills in Ashlake, I guess. Yeah, but how much more damage is more damage? That's why I don't like not being full health here. You're just fucking me up here. Healing there is not a good idea. Arrrrrrrrr. It's not a one-shot or bosses challenge. It's a speedrun. Like, damage might speed up the run, but still. If you're gonna take half an hour picking up a weapon, it's not worth it. Going back to that bonfire. You're gonna have to crawl back up Blighttown. Sounds optimal. Yee, I saved 0.1 seconds. This must be the urn. Would be faster to quit out after you kill him. Wow, come on. Hey, the handball. That is extremely slow. But if you start with the warrior, you don't have the bow, and you're gonna have to have some issues getting the Drake sword. Maybe. Unless you buy the Drake sword, like you buy a bow from the merchant. And if you want to have high strength and endurance, you might as well start with the bandit. And then buy the rapier and the short bow from the merchant. Really? I don't really understand why the warrior. Maybe that's just me. At least the warrior has the hero shield. Lel lel lel. But I think if you're just going for strength and endurance, bandit is better. Why are you doing that, Quellac, please? Waka. That's why you heal up when she does the AoE. You can actually survive it. Rip the run. 6.9 behind. You're getting horny, please. Kill, please. Moose-swapped Dragon Greatsword would probably do a ton of damage, yeah. But I don't know. Level 3, you mean? Level 4 is after level 3. But before level 5. Lelelelelel. So just the shirt should be fine, right? I can use more probably because I have a ton of endurance. Should be fast rolling with anything. Yee. Is there any shields on the way actually? Or I guess the nearest on the way is Crestfallen Merchant actually. I can just buy a shield here, why not? Balder shield hype. Is it like 10,000 to upgrade? Wow. I'm gonna heal up before this fight. Hey Gato. The double hits are not real. They're researching if the dragon greatsword is viable in any way, but not really. Yeah, for any percent, it's gonna be pretty slow. I don't know why would I level up strength here. It certainly is gonna do a lot of damage. based Baldur Shield. If you level strength, you can one hand this Drake sword, but why would you even want that? It's pointless. Baby jumps? As far as I know, there's not really much you can do about baby jumps. Just use the stick. A stick to jump. And Dark Souls 1 doesn't really have baby jumps. Endurance without fat ring. Yeah. Just not enough. That sucks. I should have bought less blossoms since I have the Baldur shield here. It costs like 1,000 as well. I did only buy 18. Should probably pick that up last. Optimal. What is Ornstein doing? Smile, please. things. Do I need to eat moss? Well, that didn't work. Glottype. this run is not that great. It's alright, I guess. It's pretty much the same run as last run. One death to Hollow Room gargoyles, and then average run. Rip Andre. So would you even be able to use that somewhat fast? Or is it gonna take forever to get the stats? Anime emotes. Dance game. Whoops. Whatever. $759 with moose up balanced. Okay, save fight was really bad last time, so maybe I could save time. Perhaps. Okay, that was risky, maybe, but it worked out quite nicely. Nice! The wolf breaks your frame rate? Yeah. It's really bad on the PS4 as well, like PS3, I mean. If you want to have quick souls after Quellic, you can always just dupe Quellic soul. Like 3 dupes of Quellic soul and you have more souls than you get for Ceaseless. PC Master Race, indeed. It's not Pyro, no. What skip? Duke Skip is on this elevator, not on the other one. You can't do it on the other one. First try Duke Skip hype. PC Mustard Race because console can't catch up. You can send Skip on the other elevator. Well, to reach the archives in the first place, you have to have the Lord Vessel. And to get to the Lord Vessel, you have to go through Sense. So even if there was Sense Skip on that elevator, I don't think it's useful. Because you're gonna have to get the Lord Vessel before the Sense Skip, so that's not gonna be helpful in speedruns. Please. You could test it as well. That's nice, Pat. Postman. Just use that. I'm not about to die here. Please, no clam! Why you do this clam? That aim though. Clem jump hype. Oh, I could have just kept attacking, I guess. Why? What? Oh. I guess I'm really bad at this fight. Yee. Yeah, that glut. Dragon greatsword 80% raised with pink. Uh-huh. You think you can win from me? Something? Without the boost. Trying to copy me and failing because you're a pleb. Nice. Oh, hi, anime girls. Could you just roll, please? This is not good. Calculated damage. That was pretty close. I don't like this random getting a roll or not.
Pinwheel, please.
Not even close. That's why I level up Vitality. No, I didn't die to Pinwheel. Almost. That did not happen. Hey, Arcane Darkness. Oops. Oh, I jumped too late. That sucks. Black Knight Halberd, please. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna get it. Just die to Asylum, Meplop, please. Get good. Hey, I love DA too. Gargalhavel's threat right there. I don't even know. Get wrecked. Please. I ran out of stamina, lel. Got him. No, do not turn the camera on me. It's not cool. Should have probably not used that blossom there. Oh well. You need strength, yeah, but you need, if you have the two-handed requirements, you're fine. You missed the ambulance hype. Would be better to use a blossom here. Let's try to do this without Peach Bonfire. This is like the first biggest time save in the run. Bed of Chaos splits just ridiculously long. Die to Taurus Demon, please. Oh, I could have had more vitality, maybe. I like that it's on yes, though. It was close. Yeah, I would do bandits if I were you. And then just buy the S-stock and... Also, I mean, you buy the rapier and the shortbow, you should get a few arrows, but also get a throwing knife, because the bow is not gonna work on the drake if you do not have the strength for it, or the dex, I mean. You're gonna do zero damage. He's not gonna aggro, so you need a throwing knife. Don't die. I'll try not to die. Are you kidding me? How can I do that? Kato level up hype. Could you just do better attacks on this, please? Okay, that's pointless to block then. Fire, sage, demon. Got the Dracer, then grab the Glamour. Lel. fast. FPS master race, come on. Give me the ring, please. Thanks. That's really nice, actually. That RNG though. Pretty good. Fire Sage was a really slow fight. I'll buy Dark Elorian then. Have a good day. Beer, please. Does this dragon tooth? Yeah, it does have a shadow. Okay. Thanks for the 420. Wrecked. 5,000 souls. Nice, thank you, game. I can use that 5,000 souls. Sure, why not? Yay! Die to Hollow Room. RIP. minus 226, not plus 226. I'm bad at menuing. Plus minus, who cares? Okay. The holo room is before the gargoyles. Where the channeler is, and the guys with the broken swords. Okay, that might be alright. Wow. The urn. Wait, what? Yeah, first try. I'm surprised too. Could even be any percent PV for me. Like this. I got the ring on? Nice. We got this. Just drop this one. Just tank it, I guess. Oh, he died already, okay. Now I need to reblossom, right? Wow, that damage. Maybe just one hit. And then two running attacks. GG. That's easy, three kings. Do I need more vitality? Guess so. We got this. 20 Estes. It's looking good. Don't think it's gonna be sub 60 though. That's pretty impossible. Poison OP. Die to Hollow Room again. RIP. I hope I don't die to Gwyn now, but I have 40 vitality at this point, so hope I'm okay. I do the Peach strats and with the parries and nice. Should probably kill him with a parry. GGG! I didn't even parry him. Could have killed him sooner then. Lil! I guess PB. .103 31. Nice.